So I can do this with my wig. Dean Winchester hair. We're doing a photo shoot. This is our camera buddy. This is our Keith person. Yeah. Keith is stuck.
Fallen, and I choose not to get up.
Stuck in place.
Even my socks are red versus blue. Red team wins.
But they're both on your feet. There's no war.
You were saying.
What?
I don't remember
Now everyone can see Keith's pedicure.
Yep. That this color is called Amazon Amazoff. Isn't that great? That's why I picked it.
We're done. We did our photo shoot. I'm staying in cosplay because it's comfy and I don't really want to spend the effort changing out. But you took your wig off already.
I
And
did.
contacts out.
And then
So.
I just out of habit put the wig back on.
What?
I don't know.
And then glasses and ponytail. So.
You're welcome, Voltron.
We get ponytail and glasses combined. I decided that if Keith was going to wear glasses, I could too. So. These are my glasses.
Just sitting like on top of your ears.
They're on my ears. That's holding them in place. It's over my hair, though. I shove it under my hair.
Yeah.
Would that make you happy? So it sticks out like this. You want that? There.
Nope. That one. Just nailed it.
Now we're both weird looking. We don't look like Lance and Keith anymore.
This is the college AU.
Or something.
This is the where you eat dinner now.
Let's go
Thank
get
you.
food.
Tim.
Eating utensils, dishware, dishes. Everything's color coded. How they do it in the castle. Everyone gets their own
This
color.
is as close to
Every
red as
everything
I
is
can get right now.
close enough. Hey, would you call that orange or yellow?
Gold.
Always Griff. I was buying birthday gifts for a friend and came across freeze-dried ice cream, and it's
like the
not.
astronaut ice
Yeah,
cream.
astronaut ice cream, that's what it is. I bought this thinking it would be cool to eat it on camera as Lance because space. But then I realized that eating things on camera was probably not the best idea. It would just be really gross and lots of crunching, and I
It was
wouldn't be able
really
to talk as
awkward.
I'm eating, just really awkward. But my favorite part of this astronaut ice cream was the back of the pack, astronaut ice cream. It's real ice cream. Rehydrates with your saliva when you eat it. Returns to its original form in your mouth. And I was like, what a lie. What a lie. Which is what I thought of. As we're like bringing up chips, and I'm like, are they any good? You tried one, was it? Yeah.
I have low standards.
Still good.
Real
Don't.
chips. They rehydrated
Eating on
in your
camera.
mouth.
Finally got around to it.
They returned to their original form.
Chicka-cha. Yes. The potato turns returns to its original form in your mouth.
And I'm gonna spit out a potato.
I was like, I guess the whole point of the astronaut ice cream was deliberately to eat freeze-dried ice cream. If you wanted it to return to its original form, you would have bought actual ice cream.
Yeah,
That's
buy
how
ice
that
cream.
goes. What?
Yeah, like if you want just ice cream, just buy ice cream.
Exactly. See? That yes. So I don't know why they were trying to advertise that it returns to ice cream when you eat it. It's like stupid.
You're not buying astronaut amoeba food. Like it's ice cream. You don't need to
You don't need to do
talk
anything
about
to
it.
it. It's just sugar. That's all it is.
Let the mystery be.
Yes. And then I tried to find more astronaut food because I was like, wow, ice cream really wasn't all that exciting. So I went online because there was a little website on the back of this package. They advertised as having more food on this website. So I went there. And guess how much more food they had?
How much?
They had like four other items. Can you guess what they were?
Mac and cheese.
No. I wish they had mac and cheese. I would have bought that.
Chips.
No.
I do not know.
Well, chips is close. They had freeze-dried strawberries, freeze-dried grapes, and freeze-dried peaches, and another flavor of ice cream, cookies and cream.
What?
And I was like, wow, these are all like snack foods that you can buy from the grocery store.
Yeah.
Why would you even want astronaut food? Like, anyway, so I went to Amazon thinking, wow, there's gotta be other astronaut food out there.
Yeah.
Let me find it. And guess how many more I found on Amazon?
Four.
Nope. One. And guess what it was?
Ice cream.
Yes.
But what flavor?
Mint. Mint ice cream. So now we have vanilla ice cream sandwich, cookies and cream ice cream sandwich, and mint ice cream sandwich. Why?
But do they have space goo?
No.
Then they're not for real astronauts.
But they're Earth astronauts, not Altaian astronauts.
And it's all a conspiracy.
It's already a conspiracy. We knew this. You knew this already.
Everything is a conspiracy, Lance.
Even
extraterrestrials.
They're triangles.
Do you see this? Illuminati confirmed.
It's confirmed. Did we already read on this?
Beyonce is a clone working for the Illuminati, and the government is controlled by lizard people. Everything is a conspiracy.
It's all true. I mean, it's not a conspiracy, it's truth, right? Yeah. He believes all of it.
I know.
I actually want to eat this food without recording myself chewing, so.
Goodbye.